Okay, hold on.
Let's get this surprise though. Melanie, what'd you do to the steering wheel, girl? Oh, hell no. I think we need to go. You're not gonna... Oh, come on. You gonna get us caught up, baby? There. Yeah, just turn it. There we go. Mariah, you pressing it? Say hi. Oh my goodness. We only getting Melanie this car right here because the other day we was at the park, and well, actually it was like a month ago, and this little girl had this car. I'll post the picture if I still got it. And Melanie was on it and she was having fun and she wanted the car. So I was like, we'll have to get her the car. But y'all, I mean, y'all ain't too big for these, but y'all need something to go faster. I don't know how fast these go.
I really want that one, but that is a lot of
Yeah, shit, it's all $2.99, ain't bad. Oh, I like how you can go in and out with this one. Man, it's a nice lineup right here. And we was gonna get her this one. I seen this one, and I thought this was a BMW, but it's actually only a Bugatti. So I have to say, I have to change my mind on that one. I really ain't big Bugatti. Come on, come back in the store, boy. Oh, you have the red and white in this I-8 right here?
Mm-hmm. Okay, do you have any more Bentleys in stock?
Do we have any more Bentleys in stock?
Mm-hmm. You talking about this white one, right?
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. They got this whole motorcycle over there. That's just fire.
I'm trying to get the blue one off the blue car.
Dee, that's too big. I mean, that's too small for you, baby. You a bigger boy. We're gonna come back and get y'all a motorcycle, but actually I want to get you that bike. So you want a bike or you want one of these motorcycles?
Motorcycle.
You said you want a motorcycle?
Yes. I want a car.
It's just because I really want it, but look how much money it is.
Dun, dun, dun. It's smoking dope. I can't handle that. Oh, Dee, you in my way, baby. Melanie, put that back, girl. Put that back. Let me see that.
So, she said that she has a Bentley in stock. And of course, she also has this one red and white. So, would you want to get the Bentley one? Because that's small. It's kind of small for her.
It's small and it's boring. Like, at least with this, it'd be red.
Stephanie,
you can get it up too small. It's her perfect size. And then we're going to give to decide when he gets of age. I mean, I guess. Speaking. Speaking. Speaky. Come on, baby. Let's go over here and check this one out. Come on. Let's try this one. What you thinking, Bubba? She don't like the blue one. Mommy want her to get this Bugatti. Bugatti Trotty. Melanie. How much is this one?
$300 for the first one, so what? $175 each?
Mommy, I want the car. I want this big one.
Where are you working? you a car, and we'll come back for him to get the car, and then we'll get her ATV. But
you,
one of the four-wheelers.
Get who an ATV?
Julia.
Man, she don't. You don't think she too big? She need a grown-up ATV. I think these are for kids.
That one is under the age of 12.
And this one over here can hold 300 pounds. She's not 300 pounds. Oh, no, I want a four.
So Milani, what you think? You gonna go with this one?
300 pounds.
Yeah. Vicky. You like this car? What kind of car is this? Okay, hold on. Let's see what Fiki like. Fiki, what you think? Milani. Milani, you like it or no? And this one is only $384.99. I wonder what this does.
Ali saw a car that was so cool.
I just don't want it dirty when we get it. You know what I'm saying?
The
press
is all already on. It's all put together. You're going to get shit out of
dirt. You think so?
Yes, I hope so.
Oh my goodness.
Tell your mind for a car. Because
you know she can't drive it by herself.
Oh yeah.